you're doing.
I wish we'd had one of these back in the day.
What's your break through the brickwork, you mate?
No, the shins.
Up, boys! Don't move! Don't move!
I guess you caught us red-handed.
Sounds like it's time for Plan B then.
Rich is inside. It seems that getting caught was part of the plan.
It's a prison break, right?
So when do we go?
What do you say to tomorrow, eh?
I'll go and pack my bags.
There goes the neighbourhood.
He's here for us.
And I'll rip his head off.
Oh, here we go.
Oi, there's one of your lot down injured in here.
I know you're dying to say it.
Hey, we're here to it.
I suppose you want to come with us.
He's all right.
All right? The bloke's a fucking psycho.
This is how we steal, the new way.
So, are you a big movie fan? Well, I've got some interesting movie facts for you. Did you know that over 90% of American movies made before 1929 are lost? No copies are known to exist. Now that's a big shame. Okay, now think about the movie The Godfather. It's all about the mafia, no? Well, the word mafia is never mentioned in the film because the actual mafia demanded it. This next one is really interesting. Did you know that Pulp Fiction, Forrest Gump, The Shawshank Redemption, and the re-release of Jurassic Park were all in theaters at the same time in October of 1994? Now, that would have been a hard choice of what to watch, or you would have had a busy month at the cinema. The first one I would have seen was Pulp Fiction. What about you? Which one of these was or still is your favorite? Let me know in the comments below. See you next time.